This video covers how you can get started using Google Hotel Ads. Google Hotel Ads rely on two key components, specifically a series of data feeds that tell us about the hotel rooms you offer, and the bidding that tells us how much you're willing to pay to get which users to which property booking pages. Since there are a number of working parts, your very first step is deciding how you'll manage these two key pieces. Let's take a look at your options for each. On the feed side of things, you have two choices. The first is creating and submitting feeds on your own. The process is quite technical, so if you're interested in this option, be sure to check out the video, What Feeds Are Required for Google Hotel Ads. Your second option with feeds, and the one that most of our booking partners pursue, is working with an approved third-party integration partner. These technical experts can work with you to essentially get your system to talk to Google's, and you can see a list of these providers on the Google Hotel Ads website. Once you've submitted your feeds, you'll go through a price accuracy verification process where we ensure that the data you're submitting is accurate and able to be re-pulled regularly. To do this, we crawl your booking pages and compare the prices found there to the prices you're submitting in your feeds. Once we verify that the accuracy meets our thresholds, you'll be eligible to start appearing in hotel listings. Then, to begin advertising with Google Hotel Ads, you'll need to specify a budget and the bids you'd like to use across your properties. You have some options for how you bid on properties, including bidding on each individually or creating groups of properties that you want to bid similarly on. The following videos will walk you through how to do this and how to ensure you're setting the right bids, but for now, let's discuss the actual platforms you'll use to set these bids. As the first option, you can manage hotel ads directly through Google Hotel Ads Center. You can log in directly to the front end to manage your hotel ads account, to view performance, and to adjust the bids for your property. As a second option, you can use the Google Hotel Price Ads API to develop and submit a data feed with bids that will talk to Google's system. If you decide to go this route, the bids you submit through the API will be reflected in the Hotel Ads Center as well. Your third and final option is to work with a third-party partner who can develop and manage your bids on your behalf. Keep in mind that your feed and bid management third parties do not necessarily need to be the same, but they certainly can be. Keep watching to learn more about Google Hotel Ads.